Hi students, welcome to online class. In this video, we are going to discuss about chapter 18, Tamil Computing. So in the previous videos, we discussed about e-governance, that is electronic governance, and then we discussed about the importance of Tamil language in computer. So now in this video, we are going to discuss about e-library. E-library in the sense, electronic library. See, library which contains books, we used to study the books, we used to learn the knowledge from the library. Now, most of them are not at all using the library to read the books, to learn the knowledge, to get the knowledge. So most of them they are not using. Most of them are now working with the mobile phone and then using the internet, using the computer. So the technological development, based on the technological development, the books comes in an electronical manner. That is, the library is also available in electronic manner. So we used to call it as e-library. E-library or portal, it may be a portal or a website which contains a collection of e-books. E-books in the sense, electronic books. So now the 11th standard books are available in online. Textbooks online. So Tamil Nadu government has issued the book to the students when the school is reopened, and at the same time whenever they need they can study, they can read the content from the books in the internet. So through the internet the students can learn. So e-library or portal, or it may be a website, that website which contains collection of e-books, electronic books. Tamil e-library services provide thousands of Tamil books as e-books. So many of the books are turned as electronical books, and then most of the e-books are free of cost. So we are able to download the books, and then using the mobile phone or using the computer we can read all the books. So now the books are in digitized manner. Now the books are available in digitized manner. So Tamil e-library in the sense, Tamil electronic library. So which is providing you Tamil books. So all the books are available in e-books. And main thing is free of cost. Some of the books are available. Maybe it may be of cost. So we want to pay the money and then we can download the books. You can see in Google Play Store itself. So some of the books are free books, some of the books are you want to pay the money and then you can download and then you can use those books. So this is the most useful service. It is the most useful service to the Tamil people who live far away from their homeland. So the peoples who are living from who are living away from their homeland. So wherever they are able to study the Tamil books. So it may be a medicinal related books, or else it may be Thirukkural or Silapadigaram or whatever it may be. So all the Tamil books are available as e-books, so they can read wherever they are. We can say the many important books such as Kambaramayanam, right? So those books are now available as e-books. So here they have given you the Tamil e-library. So and then website address is also given. So already I told you Tamil Nadu school education and then teacher education training textbooks are available as electronic books. So that means our 11th standard, not only 11th standard, from 6th standard to 12th standard, all the books are available in the internet. So see here, when I click on this link, so now the textbooksonline.tn.nic.in, the website will be open. So you can use the books, you can download the books from the internet, and then you can study through the computer or mobile phone. Through your mobile phone you can study, or you can download and then you can use it. So here the YouTube internet problem, so we can see. So textbooks online, so here you can see the website Tamil Nadu textbooks, the TN textbooks. So not only state government books, so here Samachir Kalvi, so from 1st standard to 5th standard and then 6th standard to 9th standard. So you can see the 11th standard books also. So you can download subject wise, you can download English medium as well as Tamil medium. So here you can see, so all the subject books are available. So especially computer science, yes, here it is available, computer science. Can you see, students? So like that, several websites are there. Tamil Virtual Academy, so Kanamura Public Library, and then Tamil Digital Library, Chennai Library, Tamilagam. So here you can see, we can go with the Chennai Library. So we can use those library and then we can download the books as well as we can study those books. Whatever the books we need, we can study and then we can learn many information. So here you can see Sivagami in Savadam, then several books are there, Ponniyin Selvan. So many books are available. So the authors are there. So whatever the books you like, you can download through the PDF. Can you understand, students? So like that, the many websites are given here. So Project Madurai, Old Books and Manuscripts, Noolagam. So all the websites, through these websites we can learn, and then we can download those books and then we can read it and then we can gather the knowledge. So now instead of purchasing the books, instead of buying those books and then studying just in a hard copy, that is you are just getting a printout and then you are taking that book and then we are studying. Instead of that, we are going in a digitized manner. So we are able to learn through the electronical media, through the computer or mobile phone. Can you understand, students? So I think you might have understood this video. So let's end the class. So thank you, students.